This is just like really slippery right here.
We are in Kingston, Tennessee, where we are releasing some of this year's cohort of lake sturgeon. The Tennessee Aquarium Conservation Institute is releasing over 700 fish here today. Lake sturgeon is native to the Tennessee River system, but it was extinct in the southeast by the 1970s due to impoundment and commercial overfishing. What we're doing is helping to reintroduce them back to our native waterways. We get them when they're only about a month old, and they require 3 large feedings a day. They never stop eating. They're a very labor-intensive animal, but we like to think that it's a labor of love. We get pretty attached to them over the course of the summer, but it's just really, you know, what it's all about. This is really the most rewarding experience for us, for the whole team, to watch them go back into the rivers where they're meant to be.